been 3 long months of steady walking. Our feet are bloody stumps, and there's no sign of stopping. My grandmother leads us. She cleans us and feeds us. She can sense a stampede by the way the soil shakes. She can spot a mamba from 100 feet away. And she keeps marching on. She remembers the paths the ancestors taught her. The kids will play in the marshy savanna grass and laugh and splash. Their voices will be joyous horns forged in everlasting brass. The sky will split in half like a stone struck with a staff. Shower us in telegraphs, raindrops of dots and dashes. Wash our scabby hides until our flesh is as immaculate as a calf that's just been born, all wide-eyed and miraculous. But for now, my grandmother marches on. The paths the ancestors taught her. We will survive this. Yes, yes. We will find water. But I snap back to real life and realize where I am. And I'm recounting the times we had that were both awful and sweet. But you hear the tales I tell like they're someone else's stories. And I hate the way you look at me. I hate this sterile facility. Mind and try to fly to heaven, but dementia is a poacher with an AK-47. Yes, dementia is a poacher with an AK-47. And each passing hour, a few more more of your memories are lost forever. Completely devoured. This old age is a pride of lions that cannot be overpowered.